How to work out in half an hour. It's difficult keeping your priorities straight, but exercise is key to reducing stress and maintaining health. Carve out 30 minutes a day and make it count. You will need warm-ups, a cardio machine, concentration, a jump rope, and patience. Step 1. Warm up your muscles quickly by walking or performing slow stretches for about 2 minutes before starting your workout. Cover your limbs to keep the heat in. No pain, no gain is not necessarily true. Don't force your muscles to do too much. If you feel pain, stop. Step 2. Choose a machine that challenges you and keeps your attention. Confronting something you don't like and overcoming it gets your adrenaline pumping. Step 3. Rotate from one cardio machine to another in random order. Bike, elliptical machine, treadmill, and Stairmaster, spending 5 minutes on each. Burn fat around the house if you can't get to a gym by vacuuming, standing while you read, walking up and down the stairs, or using basic resistance techniques while you're on the phone, cooking, washing, or dusting. Step 4. Substitute running or jumping rope to keep your rhythm and heart rate up if someone is using a machine you wanted to use. Step 5. Limit your warm-ups as you go from one exercise to the next until on the last one, you give it all you've got. Step 6. Reserve time for a 2 to 3 minute cool down. Don't waste the workout and pull a muscle because you've rushed the critical minutes after. Did you know? A 1999 study of older adults found that those who walked about 45 minutes 3 times per week for 6 months performed better on cognitive tests than those who did stretching or strengthening exercises.